In this video, I'll be showing you how to speed up a computer by disabling startup programs and services. If you search the internet, you'll find tons of articles telling you quick tips on how to speed up your computer. Truth be told, many of these tips are obvious, or they tell you things that don't actually help. I'll be showing you one thing you definitely can do. When you turn on your computer, programs have a habit of all wanting to start up at the same time. This slows things down. And if you don't use a program, then you don't need it to start up. So you can just disable it from starting up in the first place. So here's how to stop that from happening. Hit the Start key, or click Start in the bottom left, and then type Msconfig for Microsoft Configuration. Press Enter when it highlights the System Configuration app, or you could also do Start R to open the Run box, and then type in Msconfig, and that gets you to the same place. If this is the first time you've done anything, it'll probably be on Normal Startup, but as soon as you uncheck a few things, it'll be on Selective. Go into the Services tab. Services are processes that run in the background to help other programs work. They're not graphical like Google Chrome is, but there may be many Google services running in the background to make that program work. First thing I'd recommend is hide all Microsoft services. This makes sure you don't accidentally turn off something that's important to the operating system. Now, I would recommend sorting this by name and then just going through and unchecking anything that you think you don't need. For instance, I've done this before, but I don't need Adobe Acrobat Update Services, and I don't need AVG Watchdog. I don't know why that keeps popping up. Or AVG MPS. Or iPod Service. So this is the services, and it'll tell you, hey, if they're running already, and when you disabled them before. Now you go into Startup. This is the actual programs. In Windows 10, it tells you to open Task Manager. But on other versions of Windows, you will simply have to check a few boxes in this msconfig app. But you need to make sure you save these changes, so click OK, and then it'll say it can't apply these until you restart. So if you want to restart now, that's okay, but most of the time I'm in the middle of something, so just exit without restart. This will save, and next time computer reboots, hopefully it goes a little faster. These are actual programs, not services. There are fewer of them, and they're easy to recognize what they are. You can sort them by name, and then same thing, you just go through and say, I don't need Lenovo Phone Companion. Go to the bottom right and say, Disable, or iTunes Helper. I don't use iTunes that much. I don't need it every time the computer starts, so you can disable that. You can rearrange them by name, but I often find it very helpful to sort them by status, and then you can see, hey, all the ones at the top, these are things I disabled, and is there anything here left that's enabled that I want to disable? Not a complicated process to turn off things, and you might want to go periodically and check once you've installed new apps if you wanted to go disable them, but this might just help give you a little faster boot time.